dead.
Like what?
Fire.
Salvare I nostri fratelli!
It was impossible. wasn't there.
That would make us all equal in our quest for glory. But instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Even lied about his age to get past conscription.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
First wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Attack! Move up the beach!
yourself in your town square.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Come on, kid, get up. Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian. We're impossible to kill.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless... Not Keely, are you? Now, first things first. Here, come on, stand up. Follow me. I'm in here. It's our mouth. Binding yourself. That's it. Cheeky against the body. No, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay. Just feel the blood a little bit.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No.
You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you will be running.